Well, I'd say the most important issue for the internet right now is thinking about how individual rights are protected on the internet. So how people control, manage, understand their own data flows. And I think that's set to become a lot more complicated in the future. So that's something I'm very focused on.
Great.